These guys keep getting better and better and better and better and better. But when you compare like a top level athlete of today versus a top level athlete of, you know, 20 years ago, that's when you see these stark, gigantic differences. But it's really like, who the fuck knows? They fought in different organizations, they fought different people.
Which, so you're not going to see guys stay at the top as long, you think?
Well, some guys can, or some girls can, you know, depending on how good they are. Some people just have massive advantages that are very difficult to overcome. So, like, when you have these, like, really, really talented guys, like extreme outliers, they tend to be able to go on rolls. Also, because when you fight them, it's terrifying. Because you know you're stepping in there with the alpha. And he would just, like, move on you and do weird shit to you, and then BLAM! Catch you with a front kick to the face or something. And just, he would time you, figure you out, find your distance, and then land some crazy shit on you and fuck you up. And he did it to so many people.
Yeah.
You can pump yourself up for it and get yourself thinking, like, I'm the fucking man now. But, like, when you're actually across the street from the man, I'm about to step into the ring, step into the octagon, rather, with the best ever. He didn't give a fuck. If you were on your feet, like, you were going to get knocked out against him in his prime. It was his attitude. He would stand with anybody. It takes a super strong mind just to be able to fight at your best. Whether or not your best is even good enough, that's another aspect of the fight. Whether or not your best is good enough is really secondary, because you're not going to be able to be at your best. You're going to be so freaked out and so fucking nervous. Your timing's going to be off. Your adrenaline is going to be fucking pumping through your veins. You might get an adrenaline dump, so you might tire out in the second round. You got to manage your resources. You got to manage your anxiety. And you're facing a goddamn ninja, like a real live superhero character.
And he's seeing all of those weaknesses in you.
He sees everything. He sees everything, too, when you start moving around. When you would move around with him, he'd move around with you, and he would see how you move, whether or not you move slow. Like, he would take his time. He would take his time and then just open up on guys.
What? When you might be at the top, go to A. Go to the top, A. Go past A, like above A.
Above A? Oh, above A. It just says created fighter on mine.
Oh, well, you're missing out then. Can you see his body?
No, I just get the blank one, but I can see my one. Tony Stark. His face is so long. Like, I don't know what happened. Right.
Oh, if you think you're a fucking person, that's bad. Actually, I'm not going to give it away. Wait until you see him, and then I'll tell you what I've done.
Right, okay.
Because he definitely could still be edited further to make him look more like Batman. He looks very generic at the moment.
I'm not surprised. You should have done a gamer face.
Maybe. Right. Oh, yeah, probably. But obviously, got to do it quick.
What did you do?
I just tattooed his body.
What the fuck are we looking at?
And stuck a bat symbol on him.
He's my guy. Like, you could tell that's fucking Tony Stark. Even though his face is a bit long, his head looks like a fucking bike seat. He looks like a gimp. He looks like he's got a fucking gimp mask on. Oh my god. The back of his head.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
He's not exactly the big, like, brawn Batman that I'm picturing. A little fucking spider monkey in a gimp suit. Why is the back of his head? He's got like a strip on the back of his head.
I clearly didn't get a tattoo to go all the way around. That's pretty embarrassing, I'm not gonna lie. The tattoo artist clearly just at the front of his face and realised he'd never see the back of his own head.
Guy. do you know about stamina and stuff? Oh my god, going for a takedown.
No, what's that?
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
No.
Get up. Oh, look at this, mate. I'm getting a fucking stalk on. Right, I'm getting up. get him up. Where's the referee when your life depends on it? They don't exist. So just get up. Yeah, off me. He doesn't get it. Inside leg kick.
Try to double up on that jab. Fuck.
Get off me. Fuck me. What the fuck? Get off me, you little fucking monkey. Right, I'm fucking choking you out.
Don't do it!
I'm fucking choking you out. And that's how it would go in real life. Tony Stark chokes out Batman. Look at Batman. He's in tears.
And here we can see it again. That's a looks like Phil Mitchell.
Phil Mitchell in a gimp mask. Well, piece of piss. I think you should do.
With a shirt on, my fucking Batman is just a bloke with a blacked out face. But fuck, it's just that line of skin.
Oh my god, why is my guy's face so long? I can't get over your guy. Oh my god, he looks like such a gorm.
Rematch requested.
Yeah, we'll do best of three.
How the fuck do I punch you when you're on the ground then?
Yeah, you're clicking like the right stick to take it to the ground.
That's what my plan was.
Oh. Wow. And you got choked out.
Yeah, but although I knew how to... I knew how, that's like that fucking Gru meme when he's got the slideshow.
What, when it's like, take it to the ground, get choked out, get choked out. Right, are you
all
sure
right,
you want to take it to the
this
ground?
This time I'm ready. Well, I don't know what I'm doing once I'm down there.
Oh my god, get off me. Get off me, little fucking monkey. Look at him. He has no idea what he's in for. This is how it would go down in real life. Just fucking Tony Stark beating the shit out of him. Come on, then.
Oh, he's got that's a nice little
land
uppercut.
His first punch. Dude. Get off me. Right. He's just getting little punches on my head. He's doing a great job of moving and positioning here on the ground. Get off me. Little fucking monkey. Get off me. What the fuck? Missed that
shot. He's fainting with the. Oh, hello.
Fuck.
Oh, tagged him. Oh shit. Fainting with that punch, showing that punch. Oh, kill him. Like those fucking toys on Toy Story when they. Oh, was it Toy Story 2 when they start jabbing each other?
Yeah, like the boxer. Oh! The boxers.
Can I push myself off the wall? Come on then.
Oh my god. Oh!
Oh! Oh! Fuck.
Oh. Get up.
Can't kick a man while he's down.
Oh, stay away from my fucking leg.
Fuck your legs.
Oh, get off me. Oh, go away. Just getting cheap little shots off. Go on. Oh, God, I'm giving it to you. Get off me. Get off.
Come on!
Just got me in a little grapple and just getting the odd shot off. Come on, Tony, you got this.
Oh, Tony Stark did not enjoy that. Let's have a look at this replay. Oh, no, that's me getting punched.
Let's watch this replay. Oh, you getting punched. Wonder if there's
it's the same
one.
Replay from a different angle.
Here's another one.
I'm in a different
spot this
different.
Time. They are all different.
Come on, then.
See, charge at me. Fuck off.
Yeah, so I thought, yeah, watch out for the leg.
Oh yeah, I was scared that leg. Watch out for that leg. I'm just punching him against the key. That's the saddest attempt. I'll just beat him into the cage.
Oh, he God. Just stood there and threw a leg and just got wailed on.
I'm crying. Oh my God. Your guy looks like... He looks so shit. Oh my God.
Oh, fuck, doing another rematch.
Who knew Batman would give up so easily? I'm just having his face welded in against a fucking cage.
Tell you what, give it like a week, we'll have a rematch.